Legora is rethinking the legal workspace.
Generative AI will give lawyers superpowers. Before I started at Legora, I worked as a lawyer at the biggest law firm in the Nordics. A lawyer's life is filled with documents. Legora will revolutionize how lawyers work by automating administrative and tedious tasks like reviewing very long documents and extracting data and information.
Lawyers shouldn't be spending their time summarizing court cases. That's the kind of stuff that we want to help them with. You as the lawyer are reviewing the work that your AI system is doing for you. And suddenly the junior associate has become a senior associate, and the senior associate might have become a partner.
AI and machine learning is a core functionality of everything we do. Generating text, generating suggestions. We base the entire company on AI and machine learning. The main challenges we had when we started working with this was actually compliance and security. All the lawyers that we talked to, they were already on Azure. Azure also guarantees GDPR compliance, so it just became the natural choice for us. And it just makes deployments of AI models so easy. Within a minute, you have it up and running.
We've scaled super comfortably from one lawyer to now serving thousands of lawyers daily on the platform. We've already built an integration with SharePoint. We just launched our Word plugin. And I think the future workspace of the lawyer is an integrated place, not something where you have 10 different fragmented tools that never talk with each other. I think in many ways, we've done the 0 to 10. Now it's about doing 10 to 100 and not stopping there. It's also good to sit next to the street from Klarna and Spotify, looking up at what's possible and where we're headed.